As Sandy targets the East Coast, Red Cross volunteers from Arkansas and Oklahoma are on the way to help. 4029's Ben Wagner is here to tell us about the relief effort. And Ben, these workers have been in disaster situations like this before.
That's right, John. Yeah, some of the workers we talked to have been in Joplin before. They were there last May. And actually, the workers that just left are headed for New York. This is their second trip in just as many years, though, as Irene made landfall last year about the same time on the East Coast. And now if you're taking a look at some of the video here, as the relief truck is just about to head out for the long trip to New York, there's two drivers here going to New York. There's another 10 headed up from the Red Cross here in Northwest Arkansas, three also coming from Oklahoma. And in talking to these guys, they said that they're mostly going to be focused on keeping people fed during the storm and after the storm if power is knocked out for an extended period of time. And we also talked with the Arkansas Department of Emergency Management. They said last year when Irene hit, they sent ambulances and medical aid out to the East Coast. And, you know, talking with volunteers from the local area here, they say it's very rewarding volunteering for the Red Cross.
Third or fourth time to be deployed out with this vehicle. Do I like it? Yes. Do I like helping people? Yes. That's why I joined Red Cross. I volunteer for Red Cross because I like helping people.
And he will certainly get the chance to help out a lot of people this over the next couple of weeks here. And now forecasters are saying, you know, this is despite this, the fact that Hurricane Sandy right now is only a Category 1. They say forget about the category in this situation because the storm is moving so slowly that it could pummel the East Coast with rain for several days. And that's why, John, the Red Cross is keeping a very close eye on the situation.
All right, Ben Wagner, live for us this morning. Ben, thank you.